evil mind with bomb a true serum. True serum. True serum. True serum. True serum. True serum. True serum.
I want to begin this message on the occult by reading from the Gospel of Luke chapter 10, verses 17 to 20. And by way of introduction to this scripture, may I say this, that if you study the 10th chapter carefully, you will discover that the Lord Jesus did not give the 70 the power to cast out demons. He did not ask them to do this. But they did it anyway, and when they returned to him, verse 17, and the 70 returned again with joy, saying, Lord, even the demons are subject unto us to your name. And he said unto them, I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. Behold, I give unto you power to tread on serpents and scorpions, and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you.